Evacuation must proceed as planned. The core ship will not reach altitude in time if you can't hold back the clones.
I'll bet this never happens to Droidicas.
Infiltrating the droid factory would no longer seem to be our primary concern.